place the respirator directly in the palm of your hand, just like I have right here. You're going to take the top strap, you're going to put it directly up to the facial area, pull the head strap completely back. It should go right above the edge of the ears. The next thing, of course, is you will be attaching what is known as the neck strap. These are adjustable, which basically you can move them in or move them out to fit your particular needs or your particular size. The other part that's involved, once you get the neck strap and the head strap put on, it'll actually be time for you to start pulling back and trying to get a good seal around the nose or the facial area of the respirator. You can virtually take your two palms. If you'll close off each of the inhalation valves, which are directly on the side, you're going to be breathing in. And when you breathe completely in, the respirator should collapse around the nose and also around the facial area. If it does, that means you have a good seal. You take the palm of your hand, put directly over in front of the exhalation valve itself, and you're going to basically be blowing out with your breaths. And basically what should happen is it should not come loose from the edge of the facial area. If it does, you need to go back, make some more adjustments, maybe make it a little bit tighter, and then once again go through the same process that we talked about earlier. Remember, on the input or the intake side of the respirator, you're actually going to be breathing in. On the exhalation valve, you're going to be breathing out. One thing you want to keep in mind is do not use other people's respirators. The respirator that you have is your respirator because respirators do come in different sizes. That's very important to remember because one size does not fit every individual as far as a respirator is concerned.